Hello, everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for January 2nd, 2022. Again, Happy New Year, everybody. AngelSouls444.com for personal readings to get going for your year, see what you need to be focused on, or you can check out the Archangel Meditation Challenges and lots of other spiritual content at gumroad.com/AngelSouls. What is the second card of the year? Let's see. All right. We have 10 of Raphael. Now we're talking. Yes, blessings. Thank you. Love and blessings fill your life. Harmonious relationships with family members. Happily ever after. Well, everybody hold on. not to like, you know, shut this party down. This jacket's a problem. It keeps catching on its own self. Like, you can't. You know what? Who cares? Okay, anyway. we have the potential for blessings here. But this happily ever after thing, stinking jacket, oh my God, it's going off after this. Happily ever after, that's a bit much, okay? We might be feeling very optimistic today. We might be feeling our potential. We see where the blessings could come into our lives. But the thing is that we're learning how to claim the blessings. The blessings are not, I'm going to beat out that one person, or I'm going to shove ahead, or I'm going to be first, or I'm going to intimidate everybody so they get out of my way. No. It's no longer that kind of approach, but rather learning how to work with love and care and empathy and peace to bring that in, not just for you, but for everybody, right? So if you pray at night, do you pray just for yourself, or do you pray for yourself and your loved ones? Do you just pray for yourself and your loved ones, or do you pray for yourself, your loved ones, and the world? This is that kind of thing. You are the world, and the world is you. So remember to bring blessings, not just for you, but for the entire world. We need to shift humanity here. It's here, it's on deck, and there's no going back. We have to learn how to do this, all right? So we're going to leave it there. I'm sending you all so much love, and take care. And I'm going to take this jacket off because I can't do it anymore. Bye.